might not be a bad idea to have Alpha maybe land on the north end of town near Stavros, somewhere out there in the field, approaching that side. We can land to the southwest past Neo Quarry. Alright, copy. Let's get marked out, I guess.
Somebody want to just mark the LZs on the map?
Hey, bro.
Yeah, it's a circle.
Roger. waiting. Fall back.
Alright, just click rundown once we hit the ground. Keen, you'll be in charge of Team Green. That's going to be yourself, Ethan, King AJ, and Wang. You guys moved to waypoint 1, Overwatch, marked in green. Once you're there, we're going to regroup you guys there, waypoint 1, and then start pushing up. Once we actually enter that compounded area marked in red, we'll have our team split off. You guys can take compound 3 and 4, we'll take 2 and 1, and we'll regroup at 5, and then push on to 6, alright? Alright, hope you guys brought suppressors.
Rally up! Copy that.
Alright, teams, get ready to dismount, get ready. Go. Keep with your team.
Soldier, 1.5 clicks north.
Remember, Richard.
Rifleman, 1.5 clicks north.
Richard and Jay, you guys are going to be team yellow. Keen, I'm going to switch you over to team green. My bad. Green, go ahead and move up to yellow's waypoint 2 here, and you're going to pop overwatch. Bravo's landed. We're currently holding at waypoint 2 marked in yellow on the map. Alright, yellow, let's move.
6, regroup. 7, return to formation. 3, rally up.
How do you know what color you are?
Can you see the heads-up display down the bottom where it has all of our names?
No, I do not.
Okay. Just for heads-up, King, you're going to be with Keen, Ethan, and Wang. You're part of Green Team. So just listen to Keen and he'll help you out.
Fall back.
Thank you.
Civilians front, heads up.
Essentially, we're just shadowing you guys. Left.
Yep. Alright, Richard James.
Who just took our chopper? Where's our chopper
going? I wish I could tell you.
Hey, who's taking the chopper? What are you doing?
Mayday, mayday.
Dude. Ah. Man.
Holy shit. Alright, well, that happens.
Brown, this is command.
6, regroup. 3. Fall back. 7. Rally up.
Was that part of the storyline? Or did somebody actually take it?
Ground, this is command.
I have no idea.
Running low on ammo.
Command.
One of the Blackhawks unfortunately had mechanical issues and has rolled on its side. Make sure that you destroy it before you leave the area. How copy?
Oh, God. Ours is still operational.
Holy shit, he's serious. Are you serious? Careful, civilians.
100 meters back.
You want? Should we have ours destroyed?
You'll have
okay.
One of them operational. The other will
Jay, go ahead and hold here. Green, regroup with my guys up towards the end of this road. I'm gonna go det that helicopter real quick.
Yeah, it's Bravo's chopper that exploded. Your guy's chopper's good.
3, return to formation. 7, return to formation. 6, regroup.
Yeah, give me one, Michael. Go, get it real quick.
You have the explosives to blow it up?
Yeah.
I'll just put it on a timer in case I get shot for some godforsaken reason fucking fixing this helicopter.
Got CVs running.
Yep, just be careful.
Yeah, just keep your eyes in the direction of that compound.
Alright, bomb set for 40 seconds, make sure you're clear.
3, fall back. 7, fall back. 6, regroup.
Alright, let's get moving. Keen, I want your team to finish clearing... There we go. I want your team to finish clearing out, District 3 here marked on the map. We're gonna take care of 2.
What was that?
That's, Bravo's helicopter. We had to control dead it.
You said District 3?
Yep, copy that. District 3. Excuse me.
3, form on me. 7, rally up.
I got
6,
on me.
Form on me.
Copy.
Enemy spotted. Rifleman, 400 meters, bearing 225.
Ground, this is command. How copy?
Rifleman, half a click, bearing 045.
Soldier, 100
command,
meters.
Command, Alpha is approaching the town. We are going to scope the area before approaching.
4, return to formation. Return to formation.
More civilians, careful.
Three, fall back. 7, form on me. I've got a visual. Man, half a click, bearing 060. 6, fall back.
Still pushing.
That's that yellow's moving to clear area 4. First floor clear. Check that second room. Checking top.
Yep. Clear downstairs.
1, rally up.
Hey, King AJ and who's the other guy? Mwang.
House clear.
Hey guys, on me.
Yes.
Move up and clear these buildings.
Fire 6J.
Fuck. Hold. Fake grenade.
3. Form on me. 7. Regroup. 6. Return to formation.
Well, that's probably 11 over here. Contact. We got, civilians up front. Heads up.
Concerned we're the only two out here.
4
yeah, we probably should wait for the rest of the guys after this.
One, return to formation.
Civvy outside laying down.
Yeah, I see him. Hang on. Alright, let's move to 1 real quick. There's like 3 buildings over there. I'm gonna regroup here.
3, rally up. 7, form on me. 6, form on me.
Aw, man, some zip ties would be really nice about now.
One, return to formation.
Checking top.
Ground, be advised, satellites are showing that the Pakistani has a few police officers that are making their way to the chopper from the base on the
Four, rally up.
Southmost hill. Northmost hill, excuse us. Try to evade them. Do not engage with them.
One, rally up.
Alright, you heard that, guys. Trying to engage local police force unless absolutely necessary. Green, how goes clearing? Let's all regroup at,
Rally up.
Oh, sorry. Once you guys are done, let's regroup at Building 4.
Alright, yeah, that's what I was just gonna say. We're about to clear that one, and then that's it.
Yep, that one's been cleared. We've been through it. There's just a guy sitting on the bottom floor. I'm not too worried about him.
Oh, okay. Then, yeah, we're clear.
Copy. Let's take a breather, everyone regain their stamina, and then we'll make our way over to, Area 5 and 6.
Four, regroup! One, regroup!
Heads up, I see the police force they're talking about. Everyone, let's get up on the top floor. And just go prone for right now, okay? You guys need to have something solid between you and the hills to our north.
Civilian on the ground.
There's that police force.
Seven, form on me. Three, regroup. Six,
just let them pass and watch the stairs for right now, I guess. Should we take contact? Feel free to engage, but for right now, we're just going to try and dodge him.
I'm putting my money on Zone 6.
Yep, that's my guess.
Four, fall back.
Yeah, they're headed this way. We're just going to let them pass. So everyone just stay down, watch the stairs.
Front.
Yeah, careful, they've got nods, guys, so stay down.
Four, regroup. Formation. Three, regroup. Six, fall back.
Looks like one of them is coming right towards us.
Copy, just stay down and watch the stairs.
If he comes up, should I shoot him?
Absolutely. If he comes up those stairs, fucking pop him, and we'll just deal with it.
ground, this is command. You are not to fire on the Palestinian military unless fired upon.
As if we had any other way of going about it.
Return to formation.
He comes up the stairs, I'm still popping him.
Yeah, hopefully.
Rifleman, 75 meters, front.
Cannot fire.
I have a feeling this asshole's gonna come walking up the stairs on his 360 and kill one of us.
Rally up. Six, fall back.
Oh, we're free to engage.
Under fire! Hold, rally up. One, fall back.
Two of them. How many were down now?
Look like a sentry, like four-man fire team.
Three, return to formation. Seven, form on me.
Civilian on the ground.
Yeah, it's a civilian.
Copy. All right, let's bug out of here. Alright, everyone, we're going to move straight north. Keep your heads on a swivel. There's still two of those guys around here somewhere, I think.
Fall back. Rifleman, 300 meters, southwest! One, form on me.
Move it!
Copies in the tree line. That's fine, cover.
Three, return to formation. Seven, form on me. Six, report in.
Ground, this is command. We are getting chatter that the Pakistani government is sending some scouts to check things out. Be advised.
Affirmative, man.
Your weapons free if you receive contact.
Return to formation.
All right, you can pop that guy.
We're trying to avoid an international conflict. So do not engage unless they address you.
All right, Bergman is still up. Let's regroup and move to Area 5.
Got an enemy.
Let's move that way.
Sniper, 75 meters, right up ahead.
I think I got
Please
a sniper.
Please get a report on
Zone 5.
On KA.
Yep, he's looking at us. You see him, light him up, right? There he is.
What is KI command?
Three, fall back.
How many
Seven,
soldiers are
rally
down?
Up.
Currently, everyone is still up.
I think Bravo.
Bravo, Crossroads, casualty to report. We have one KIA, two walking wounded. All right, careful. But there's guys in this house.
Be advised, you have a shitload of soldiers moving your way.
Four. Form on me.
Checking top floor.
Was that to both teams?
Soldier, 100 meters, right.
Negative. They are only
one,
reacting
to
the contact that happened
AT soldier, 200 meters right.
On the west side.
Man, 200 meters right.
Yep. We got guys northwest,
contact.
Heads up.
Helicopter, 700 meters
we are
west.
Concerned they probably will react to gunfire, however, considering their
AT soldier, 100 meters
state.
Right.
Alright, same plan, guys. Let's get up on the top floor and just look
three,
these guys
around the
path.
Command. It appears
time.
That they are sending in a helicopter with reinforcements as well.
Everyone get up on the top floor.
Under
nope.
Fire!
Six, regroup.
Yep.
Grid 2-7-0-2-4-7.
AT soldier, 100 meters, front!
Under fire!
Ready that's for not ours. Shit.
All right, heads up. Form on me. No, it's not.
Do not engage.
Get down, guys.
Under fire! We're getting hit from the,
Under fire! Under fire!
What? Rally up!
Contact! Machine gun!
All right. Stay down, guys.
Enemy spotted. Pilots.
We're going to engage if you need to. Let's try and fucking hit, finish this quick.
AT soldier. 75 meters. Back.
Enemy fire!
AT soldier. 75 meters. Back.
Seven. Regroup.
Are we clear to fire at will?
Yep. Fire at will.
Grid 2. 7. 0. 2. 4. 7. Ready. Five, form on me. Four, form on me.
Really hope that was that helicopter.
One,
that was theirs. Hang
rally
on,
up.
Contacts north, 240 on the hill.
340, copy that. Yep, that's probably that local police garrison. Let's,
Three, form on me. Seven, rally up.
That's it, free or no.
Let's hold on that for right now. Let's not engage it. I think we're right next to this fucking compound.
Five, rally up.
Sniper. Why don't you facing out this window, northeast? See that guy in that second story of that building?
8, 2, 4, 6.
Four, fall back.
Don't engage on him, I just want to see what he has.
The corporal said, given the aggregated...
One, form on
aggravated state of the Pakistani army, we are trying to work with them on the political front. However, you need to get in, take the target out, and get out immediately.
Alright.
Wayne
and,
one, four, seven,
ow, fucking Christ.
Soldier, grid one,
jeez.
Two,
alright, guys, you're free on
one,
any fucking targets. I'm tired of getting shot at.
Need help.
Three, regroup. Seven, rally up. Five, fall back.
Do I either go to side or group only, please?
Form on me.
Right over would be in global. Oh, okay.
One, rally up!
Enemy fire!
No, let's not start killing.
Okay, Wayne, Jay, you guys, go ahead and hold here, alright? Provide sniper support where you can, but if you see someone who's hostile, kill him. We're left with me. Let's get down here and let's get moving over that countdown, okay?
Three.
Right, Alpha Squad,
move to the bunker. Seven. Return to formation.
We're moving out from the house.
Yeah, UBR. We're going to keep clear to you for covering fire right now in the building.
Five. Form on me.
Lights on.
Medic,
just
sprint,
in case.
1, 2, 6.
Check
one,
fire.
4, 7.
We're getting in close with civilians, so make sure you're IDing your targets.
1, return to formation.
Man, grid 2, 7, 0, 2, 4, 7.
We are currently clearing the northernmost building in the compound.
Oh, are you kidding me? Alright, go around, I guess.
Three.
Wow, this game eats me.
Seven. Fall back.
Alright, copy.
Five. Regroup. Three, rally up. Seven, rally up.
Command, come in. We'd just like confirmation on if we eliminated the target.
Man, grid one. Two,
you have eliminated
five,
the target.
One, four,
exact
seven.
Immediately.
Soldier, grid 1, 2, 4, 1, 4, 7.
Grid 2, 7, 0, 2, 4, 7. Waiting. 4, rally up.
Sniper team, are you guys all right? You need me to help you out?
Do we currently have a pilot?
Rifleman, grid
we have a pilot
two,
that's alive.
One,
one, 4, 7. Form on me.
If necessary, we've got Pete still, but our bird's down.
Our bird's still up. I will mark this location on the map.
Man, grid 1, 2.
Hey guys, so we
want
to get to
seven.
Alpha
Rifleman,
landing zone.
Grid 1, 2, 4, 1.
Nearby
four,
should be
seven.
The chopper.
Sniper team, you guys still up?
Seven, regroup.
All right, move towards six. Let's go. Double time it.
Yeah, I'm wounded right now, so my leg is.
Copy.
Grid 2, 7, 0, 2, 4.
Just to repeat,
seven.
Guys, you're going to
taking
Alpha
fire.
LZ.
Bravo copies, gotta get the rest of our team up.
Four, fall back.
Okay, you guys got smoke cover all the way over here.
One, fall back.
Alright, over here, we'll grab one of the trucks and we'll hightail out of here, okay? There's a couple of armed technicals at the front. Let's grab those. Copy. Keep moving. We'll hold for you.
Three. Return to formation. Seven. Rally up. Grid 2, 7, 0, 2, 4, 7. Standing by.
Yeah, he did.
Running low on ammo.
I think he's still alive, but yeah, you're more or less all that's it. Nope, nope.
Alright, where's
you.
Our last guy?
Return to formation.
Weird, apparently I friendly fired someone. I don't know when.
Around the fence right here.
You lost.
Alright, yeah, if you want to go pick him up real quick, because I can't grab him.
Bravo team just requesting to join your squad just so I can see where everyone is. I'm the only one left alive on Alpha.
Hey, firm. Go ahead and join.
To the corner.
Eight, form on me.
Okay, we're at the front gate.
Yeah, I see you. I'm right behind you.
Okay, careful.
I'll wait at the road on the way up to Alpha LZ.
Copy that. Alright guys, let's go.
One, return to formation.
Hey, whoever just got in, check the inventory. There's first aid kits. Grab one.
Oh, fucking Jesus, what the hell? Are you kidding me? I will fix it. It's a good thing I'm a fucking engineer. Alright, go
two,
ahead and hop in the
four,
back and then
seven,
I feel the drive.
Three, form on me. Eight, rally up. Standing by. Four, form on me.
Alright, on me.
Do you guys have a pilot?
Yep, Keena is our flyer. I mean, most of us I hear think you're probably a fly, but.
Sniper, grid 1, 3, 1, 1, 5, 1. Infantry, grid 1, 3, 1, 1, 5, 1. Take it, fire! 1, fall back! Sniper, grid 1, 3, 1, 1, 5, 1.
Don't Oh, they got me. Where was the chopper? I didn't even see it.
He was on the street.
Grid 270247. Waiting.
I'm blind. Where the hell is this helicopter at?
I need ammo.
Grid 270247. Ready for orders.
If anyone's left alive in that tactical, move east.
One! Regroup!
So fucking close.
Contact!
Please stop the TK.
Grid 270247. Ready for orders.
Bravo Squad, how copy?
Is there anyone left?
Not quite sure.
I'm in Bravo and I'm not seeing any on the map.
Well, they're on the other end of the map, so they're probably still coming towards you. Yes?
I think your helicopter just took off. I think they left.
Another binding.
The only survivor until he tries to land the helicopter.
One! Fall back!
Yes, what happens is once you spot an enemy, it'll automatically alert that you have. That it'll alert the enemy if you can get a visual on him.
Alright, guys.
The red circle is controlled.
Congratulations to Anvil. He's the only one that made it out of that mission. Holy smokes. Hopefully that was fun. That was definitely not in the plans. We were not planning to have the Pakistani government come after you guys. But some mistakes were made, you might say, on the op side. One of which was landing the helicopter way too far away from the op. I'm sure some of you guys know what SEAL Team 6 did, but they essentially landed helicopters like basically in the compound and on the buildings to not only get in incredibly fast, but to get out really fast. So when that happened, then you guys exploded the helicopter before the op was over, and so there was actually a Pakistani base that was kind of nearby. A couple guys went over, and without us even really messing with them, they ended up actually finding one of the teams, which ensued in a firefight, which then brought more Pakistani government, military, and then the result happened. So anyways, kind of funny. I might actually put that on YouTube because that was actually ended up being kind of hilarious. But hope you guys enjoyed it. The one kill, I've never done that before. Let me know what you guys think.